Hey guys, what's up? So I'm gonna show you guys what happens to your bell pepper plant if you don't wet it. See, as you can see right now, it looks so dull and lifeless right now. So I'm gonna try to start wetting it right now, as you can see. So after 5 minutes, there's a result. So it's now so healthy, green, and lively. This is 5 minutes after wetting it, and he has a lot of fruits right there.